morning, Plant. Today is Monday, December 11th. I'm Sasha Brown.
And I'm Lola Magin.
And this is Panther TV. Attention, girls interested in playing football. There will be a meeting this Wednesday at 3:40 right after school in the Media Center. See Coach Puckett if you have any questions.
Also, on Tuesday, there will be a Relay for Life meeting at 3:30 in room 219. See Ms. Renault for more info.
Be sure to come out to the PHS Chorus Madrigals Girls this Friday. It will be in the auditorium and starts at 7 p.m. See you there.
And now to Anabel Ramirez for sports.
Wrestling gets things going this week when JV travels to Robinson this afternoon at 3:30. Then on Tuesday, our competitive cheer squad travels to Riverview, while both boys and girls soccer travel to Sickles for a 6:30 match. Boys and girls basketball also play at 6:30 at Robinson. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it? And on Wednesday, boys basketball is on the road again when they travel to Sickles for a 6:30 tip-off. Good luck, guys. And lastly, on Friday, boys and girls soccer travel to Alonzo while wrestling travels to East Bay. That's all for sports. Back to you, Lola and Sasha.
Thanks, Anabel. That's all we have for you today, Plant. Please stay tuned for a moment of reflection and have a great day.